everybody, and welcome to another Redone Let's Play, and today we are doing Powerpuff Girls Relish Rampage for the Nintendo GameCube. Yes, we're going to use the Elgato to record it this time, folks. No more digital cam version. I can't wait to redo this bad boy. Let's jump right in. And if you guys remember my old Relish Rampage run, the game will be doing a lot of the talking for me. And that's quite handy. I want you guys to be able to enjoy the cutscenes and everything. So yeah. Caution, Relish Rampage uses an autosave feature. A button to continue, sure. I'm gonna try to turn the game sound up a little bit. Hopefully you guys can hear it better. Bam Entertainment. Yes, I don't need to know the companies that created this game. Let's get on with the show. I'll let this intro play out. It's iconic.
These were the ingredients chosen to create the perfect little girl. But Professor Utonium accidentally added an extra ingredient to the concoction.
Chemical X.
Thus, the Powerpuff Girls were born! Using their ultra superpowers, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup have dedicated their lives to fighting crime and the forces of evil!
And away the girls go. Off to another Mugen battle. No. They're off to fight Mojo and all the other evils. Love this music. Go get him, Blossom. Go get him, Bubbles. Go get him, Buttercup. Gotta love that intro. Now we delve into the game. Yes, Relish Rampage has a loading screen. Highly unusual, but okay, I guess. I'm only going to do the first area for this part, so we'll see what happens here. I'm going to get a new file, so let's go there. Zap, John, and Wii. Let me go here. Overwrite. Yes, please overwrite. I'm going to do TK. Let's find the letter T first. There we go. K. God, I hope I can remember the controls of this game. I haven't played it in, like, close to 2 years. And what do we got? Anything? A space or nothing? TKZ, I'll call myself then.
The city of Townsville, where it's election day. Of course, it would be a more exciting race if there was more than one candidate. Uh-oh, what's this? A dark horse candidate?
I'm Mojo Jojo, supervillain, and running for mayor of Townsville. A vote for Mojo is a vote for evil geniuses everywhere.
This has been a paid advertisement by the Bananatarian Party.
This is Stanley Whitfield live outside Townsville City Hall, where the mayor continues to run his Free Pickles for Free People campaign.
Free pickle? Free pickle, anyone?
It looks like the free pickle is going to split the banana campaign right down the middle.
Curses! The mayor is still leading the election! There must be a way to... Of course! With these subsonic neuron transference helmet headsets, mayor voters will turn into Mojo voters, resulting in my winning the election! Allow me to demonstrate. Vote for Mojo Jojo! Mojo is your friend! Everybody loves Mojo Jojo! Place these helmets upon your heads and head off to Townsville so that I, Mojo Jojo, might be victorious!
Yeah, what's in it for us?
If I become Mayor Mojo, I will appoint you as my secretaries of junk food, graffiti, and littering.
You got yourself a deal, Mayor Mojo!
Let's hear what the average citizen on the street has to say. Excuse me. Yes, you there. Care to tell the viewers at home how you voted in today's election?
Hey, that was rude.
Oh, girls, this is very undemocratic.
Come on, girls, let's roll!
And away we go. And here we go with Area 1, named Vote Mojo. Yeah, we gotta do various objectives through each area. And every time I complete an objective, I'm gonna switch girls. So that way, Blossom, Bubbles, and Buttercup each have a turn. Alright, let me introduce you to the controls. Analog stick, you move the girls around. And, let's just go to the mayor and then we'll continue from there.
Powerpuff Girls, thank goodness you're here. Things are going crazy. There's all these folks running around. Looks like they've gone completely bananas. And on top of that, Mojo swiped the Townsville delivery trucks. And not only are they carrying the ballot boxes, they're carrying some of the finest pickles I've ever tasted. How are the people gonna get an honest vote? Or an honest pickle, for that matter.
Mayor, let's worry about the ballot boxes first.
Be voted mayor. Otherwise, what will we call you?
Enough talk. Let's pound some democracy into that meddling monkey.
Hurry, girls. You'd better deliver these pickle-filled backup ballot boxes to the voting booths as fast as you can. And watch out for those weirdo citizens.
Come on, girls. Let's go.
All right, you heard the mayor. Now to lock on to pick up items, we gotta face them and press and hold the L button. The yellow arrow always points towards the location of the next thing. All right, I see. Oops. God. Man, I haven't played this game. Okay, we got a box. Now we got to fly to the... All right, where's the thing here? Where's the voting booth? I can't find it. Oh, I haven't played this game in a long time. All right, there we go. Now let's go back and get another one. All right, you got to go right near it, touch it, and then you'll pick it up. Okay. A speed burst all the way to the voting booth. The next one. All right, here we go.
Keep it up, girls. You're doing great.
Let's go get more ballot boxes. Ow. Yeah, you can pump in the truck, but don't worry. You won't take too much damage. You take very little, and sometimes you take none at all. Lock on. There we go. Now let's get to the next yellow dot on the map. You can take a look at the map in the bottom right corner. You want to go where those yellow dots are.
Here's the last two.
All right, let's use a Powerpuff Girl Speed Burst. Get back to the mayor quickly and get more ballot boxes. There we go. And next yellow dot on the map. Let's get to it. Wee. Yeah, bob and weave, girls. Bob and weave. Okay, we got to go to this.
Here's the last one.
Let's go find the last ballot box booth.
Whoop,
get in there. Yeah, am I going the wrong way? Yeah, I think I am. Oh, crap. God, I really don't remember my way through this game. I probably should have practiced it off camera. Alright, man, I am completely lost right now. Thank God it's not a time mission. Yeah, I don't think we get to those till Area 2. Area 1 just preps you for what's ahead, and thank God for that. Alright, let's get over here, get this ballot box, and now we gotta go to the final one, which I think is gonna be right where that yellow dot is on the map. It's gonna be inside the mall. Here we go.
Well done, girls. That was some of the finest pickle distribution I've ever seen. And you know, I know my pickles.
Mayor, tell them about the professor.
No, that's right. The professor just passed by here. He's flying over to see you. You just wait there and he'll be right with you.
Alright, game is auto-saving. That's good. Now let's continue with our mission. Oh yeah, and you want to press X to lower yourself to the ground and press Y to raise yourself up.
Oh, girls, thank goodness I found you. I've been monitoring the election and Mojo has taken the lead. Excuse me, Bubbles?
Well, it's nice he once, right? No? I guess not. Bad monkey, bad!
I've seen the Gangreen Gang running around town wearing some kind of transmitter helmets, which are emitting strange signals. My helicopter onboard sensors indicate that this might be the reason the citizens have been acting strangely. I need your help to find out who's masterminding this.
I'll give you one guess.
Girls, bring me one of those helmets, but be careful. My copter radar's picking up evil activities nearby. I'll transfer the exact coordinates to your wrist computers now. Hurry before the transmissions begin. I'll be at Townsville City Hall when you're done. There's a room there I can use for my research.
We're on it, Professor. Mojo's gonna be sorry you took out the mayor and
me. Awesome, we got a mission done. Now it's time for Buttercup to shine, so... let's go complete our next objective, whatever that may be. I was so drawn into the cutscene I forgot what to do, but no matter, I'll figure it out. And I see a red dot on the map, and that probably tells us what we need to do. So let's go find that red dot. Alright, we're getting pretty close to it. Oh, okay, yeah, we got, Big Billy, we gotta take him out, that's right. Okay, B button's actually your melee attack. Yeah, you want to press X for your I-beam. And I recommend just circling Big Billy and spamming your I-beam. That way it's easy to snipe him and take him out. And we unlocked a new special move. Every time we beat a boss, we get a new move. Yay. Now we want to destroy this transmitter here. Just use your melee attack to whomp on it and destroy it. Because if you use your supers, you'll drain your chemical X jars, and you want to keep them. Alrighty, Rue. Now that we took Big Billy out, let's see what our next objective is. Ah, there's a professor. Turn around, face the professor. I think there's more we gotta do, apparently. He's not talking to us at the moment. Maybe I gotta press a different button? Actually, there might be something around... I don't know. I'm trying to freaking remember. I haven't played this game in such a long time. Oh, I think I'm supposed to pick that up. Aha, okay. That's why we didn't get the cutscene. There we go.
Now, I need a second helmet to continue my research. You'll need to follow the directions I'm transmitting to your wrist computers. Watch out, though, girls. The helmet you're going after this time is already transmitting some dangerous sound waves. And it also generates extra energy that appears to be a force field. I think you'll need to destroy the audio output device first.
Destroy the ideal outward D what?
The loudspeaker, Bubbles.
Consider it done, Professor.
Alrighty.
Let me help the mayor win.
Alrighty, Bubbles, it's your turn. Alright, now let's get our next objective done. Let's continue actually, let's raise our heights or we don't slam into vehicles. Oh, there's the next transmitter we gotta destroy. Let's get our I-beams. The I-beams won't waste your chemical X jars. They'll just kind of regenerate slowly. Ah, crap. I got hit by an energy ring. I took it out. Now let's get the Grubber here. I'm actually gonna try melee Grubber. If you're gonna melee them, just circle them like that so they can't really hit you very well. There we go. Just punching him like that. Go, Bubbles. Melee him to his death. Good job.
Let's get this helmet back to the professor.
You just picked up a new special move. Choose map from the pause menu and go to the mission summary and screen for instructions. Thank you, game, for that. Alrighty, Rue. Grubber's dead on the ground there. Let's get his transmitter. Okay, now we're gonna go back to the professor again. Alrighty, let's go up here. And Professor should be right over here.
Girls, you're doing great. With these two helmets, I can calculate the vectors of reception and plot accurate arcs to the emitter source.
Will that hurt?
No, no, Bubbles. But I should be able to find out who's at the bottom of this. Now, the rest of the Gangreen Gang will have to wait. The mayor needs your help. Hurry.
Alrighty, Rue, let's go see the mayor and see what he wants from us. He should be on the front of the building here. Aha, there he is.
Girls, Princess is trying to bribe the electorate to vote for Mojo by spreading bags of free money all over Townsville. You've got to stop her, or it may prove to be more popular than the mayor's free pickles campaign.
Free money? Why didn't I think of that first?
Got it. Come on, let's go catch us someone with more bucks than cents. I'd better deal with
this. All right, we're back to Blossom now. All right, now we gotta chase Princess down, stop her from spewing money bags all over the place. Let me see. Oh, God. You want to go destroy our car so that way she stops making all these money bags. All right, home in on her car and start whopping on it. Hey, get over here. Oh, God. Oh, man. Get out of the way. Go, go, go. All right, get over here. Destroy our car so she can't get away. All right, now we got to collect all the money bags she left behind. That's gonna take us a little while. We got 2 minutes to gather them all. Oh, God, it's slime all over the place. All right, let's go find them all. We'll use the map to locate them. All right, let's go over here. Another money bag. Ah, oh, God, stupid cars. Move out of the way. You should go to jail for slamming into little girls with cars, man. All right, where's the other money bags? There we go. Located one here. Another one there. There. There, there. Everywhere. All right, we got one more to go, and boom.
Hey, that wasn't part of the plan. You'll hear from my lawyer.
And we spoiled Princess's plan there. Yay. All right, now we're going to go back to the professor and learn what our next objective is going to be. And he should be somewhere over here.
I was right. Those helmets the Gangreen Gang are wearing emit brain-altering radio transmissions through the speakers. If they manage to brainwash too many of Townsville's citizens, the results could be disastrous. You've got to stop the rest of the gang before it's too late.
Okay, Professor. We'll go grab those Gangreen goons.
Time to knock out their airwaves.
Well said, Buttercup.
Time for some action.
And speaking of which, it's your turn to fight, Buttercup, so let's go. Let me check my start menu real quick. I want to check out my combo moves, see what I got. All right, Buttercup's got Laser Eyes, Sonic Scream, Whirlwind. That might be, is that Bubbles? I think, looks like Bubbles should only have Sonic Scream, but whatever. All right, X and A for Sonic Scream, Whirlwind for X and Y. I'm gonna try out X and Y later, the whirlwind attack. I like that. Alright, now let's go find the Gangreen Gang. As always, use the map on the bottom right corner. And watch out for those energy rings. Oh God, we got Snake and Arturo we gotta take out. Alright, let me get to use the tornado. I don't know if it's doing any damage to that map. That didn't really do much at all. Yeah, just spam the I-beam and waste the transmitter. And one more should do it. Alright, took him out. Let's get that chemical X jar. Oh, man. Let's see. Let me get to the start menu again. I want to check the combo moves again. X and A for the sound Sonic Scream. That's good to know. Oh, chemical X jar. Stop zipping by it, Buttercup. Get it. There we go. Alright, let's see. X and A. Why does Buttercup have bubble Sonic Scream sound? That's just weird. Okay, now that, that awkwardness is past, let's attack Snake. And again, if you're gonna melee him, circle him so he can't really get at you.
Ouch!
He's still gonna smack you a couple times, but just keep circling. Alright, took Snake out, yay. Oh, God. Tornado! Oh, God. Yeah, that special's not very good. let me see. I'm just gonna have to play it safe against Arturo here. Try to avoid his laser rings that he's gonna shoot out. Just circle him and blast him with your I-beam and you'll take him out.
Better luck next time, Arturo.
Alrighty. Now that Buttercup's turn is over, it's time for Bubbles to shine again. Yeah, watch out for the banana throwing citizens. They're all over the town. I forgot to mention that earlier. Alright, we gotta go back to the professor to learn our next mission. Don't crash into the trucks, girls. All right, how do we get back up? Okay, I've been going the wrong way here. 2 years I haven't played this game, folks, so yeah. Gonna be a while before I find my way around again. All right, where do we go? Where are you, Professor? I think we passed him. I think he's over here. Aha!
Girls, I've got it. By brainwashing the citizens, those helmet transmitters are making Mojo voting monkeys out of our fine citizens. Oh, with all those monkey men running around town, Mojo's sure to win the election.
I didn't know monkeys could vote.
Hurry, girls. You've got to stop Ace before he turns more people into monkey voters.
Okay, let's see where we go. Oh, wait, the white dot on our map, we gotta follow that. Track it down. You wanna destroy that satellite on top of the truck. Watch out, it can still shoot laser rings and hurt you, so be careful. It's just recommended you spam your I-beams, and then just melee the truck as it tries to get away.
Something strange
Whoops.
Is going
hey,
on.
Hey, go back to Bubbles, her turn's not over yet. Oh god. Man, I gotta get used to these controls again. I'm a little awkward with them, a little clumsy. Come on, Bubbles, get closer. You're failing to hit it, Bubbles, come on. You know what, use the I-beam. Fry it. That sneaky Ace isn't in the van. It must have been a trick. Reports now show he's at the construction yard. Head over there quickly. Will do, game, will do. Whee. Let's fly into the sky. Alright, construction site, let's get the meta pack there. Heal up ourselves. Alright. Now where do we get in? Okay, I gotta use this to get in here. Let's check out Bubble specials. Alright, we got Sonic Scream. Yeah, that's gonna sound more normal coming from Bubbles. Alright, Thunderclap XP. I'm gonna try that special. Alright, let's find the XP buttons.
I
did some decent damage to the satellite. Alright, pound on that transmitter here and take it out of the satellite. And we still got two more to destroy before we can get to Ace. Ace is a coward hiding behind those satellites, letting him do his dirty work. Alright, let's get over here, get the chemical X jar. That was one of. Oh man, I'm missing him like crazy here. Get low to the ground, grab him, Bubbles. There you go.
Alright,
let's take out this last satellite, and then we'll focus on Ace. Alright, fry that satellite. Get another IV buff, and we took it out. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Want that health power up. There we go. Alright, now let's take Ace out of action. Yeah, I wouldn't recommend approaching him with your melee. Just fire off I-beams. I'm gonna get a thunderclap to finish him off. Boom! Alright, Ace has been grounded. And there's the professor.
Girls, there's trouble all over. Those brainwashed monkey citizens are running amok, causing chaos and terrorizing the Townsville voters. Oh, you've got to put a stop to this monkey business. I'm sending the first location to you right now.
Okay, Professor. Powerpuff Girls, it's time to vote.
With our fists.
Indeed, Buttercup.
All right, follow me, girls.
All right, now we're going to switch back to Blossom again. Alrighty, Roo, where do we go from here? Ah, God, it ran right into the truck. Yeah, try to raise your height so that way you go over them and not into them. Okay, let's go over here now. We're gonna go up and bob to the left. Alright, we gotta find those red dots. Where do we go? Where's the red dots pointing to? Oh, the banana... Is it the banana crazed citizens we gotta beat on? Yeah, probably. There's another one here somewhere. I gotta find them. Yeah, watch out for the bananas they hurl. It will do damage. Alright, let's go find more banana crazed citizens. Yeah, you can locate them by finding them with the red dots on the map down below on the right. Go, girls, go! So much to do still, so little time. I should locate more banana crazy citizens over here. Take that, you. Yeah. I think there's another one. Yep, we missed one over here somewhere. Yeah, fry him with our I-beam. Alright, now let's go find some more. Wee, I'm just running all over the place. I don't even know where I'm going! Failure! Where am I over? This is not the way I want to go. Want to go here. And let's go around. And up this road. Alright, I got some banana crazy citizens to deal with here. Yeah, just stay locked on, just pound on them. The bananas won't hurt you too bad.
Trouble over at City Hall. More monkey citizens are terrorizing the mayor and preventing people from voting. You've got to
City Hall, we gotta find our way back there.
No one makes monkeys out of Townsville citizens.
Alright, take this corner and we're at the mall. I don't want to be there. Alright, let's go where the red dots are. Follow this zigzagging road to get there. Alright, now we're around City Hall. Let's wipe out all these banana crazy citizens. Oh man. Oh, these bananas are really wiping me out. I gotta get some health. I think they respawn in certain areas. Oh, good, I need that. Alrighty, let's go back and finish the job if we can. Ooh, another meta pack. I want that. Alright, now we're back to full. Like my chances. Let's go take out the remainder of the banana crazy citizens. I think I missed a couple here. Let me see, what can we do with these? I blew up the trash can. Why did I do that? Alright, let's see. I think we're gonna go over here. Any more? I noticed a couple more. Okay, I think we're on the front of them. Yeah, they're right over here. I mean.
Well,
yeah.
Done,
ooh, man.
You got all those poor people back to normal again.
Well, it's time to see who voted for me. We just need to gather up those ballot boxes. But you'd better hurry, girls, or we'll miss the deadline for getting the votes to the counting office.
We won't let you down, Mayor.
All right, let's switch.
Prepare to be whooped by Buttercup.
Thanks for that, Buttercup. Now we gotta go get the ballot boxes and bring them back to the mayor. And I think that's the last objective for Area 1, if I remember. Ooh, we got some more meta packs here. Yeah, always be on the lookout for those. Almost all the time you're gonna be down on health, especially trying to fight a bunch of banana crazy citizens. Fighting a group of them, you'll get banana spammed. It's like fighting a bunch of ditties in Brawl. Not fun. Alright, now let's go find those ballot boxes. And we want to go around here. Pick up the box. Ah, stupid banana. Get over here. Leave me alone. Alright. And bring this ballot box back. Now we gotta go find the next one. Again, refer to your map. You want to look for the yellow dots. That's where the ballot boxes are. Now we got back to the mayor again. All right, let's go over here. Mayor, where art thou? Okay, now we go back up this road. Wait a minute. I think we got to go over here. Yep, another ballot box to pick up. Now speed back to the mayor again. Okay, now we're gonna take this road over here and get to the next one. Yeah, this one's pretty far out of the way. Yeah, we're on a time limit here, so we gotta really move. Right, let's get back to the mayor's headquarters. Come on, hurry up. We got 50-something seconds left, and I gotta get that last one. go. Speed through, speed through. Go, go, go. They're going to the mall. Get this last... Ah, come on. Get in the mall. Get it. Lower down. Spin around, spin around. Go, go, go. Get it. All right, let's get back to the mayor as quick as we can. Yeah, we still got 20 seconds. Yeah, we got more than enough time. We'll make it. Yay! Here we go.
Yeah! Now we'll get to see if I can still be called the mayor. But if I lose, what'll people call me? I mean, I've been mayor for so long, it's like old hat. Hat! If I lose, I have to give up my mayoral hat! Oh, hurry, girls, hurry!
Alrighty, Rue,
Girls, we've got another problem.
Uh-oh.
Princess Morbucks is on her way to City Hall with a convoy of trucks carrying ballot boxes. They must contain the monkey citizen votes. I'm sure she's in cahoots with Mojo trying to assure that he wins.
Well, I won't stand for that. I'm still mayor, after all. We gotta stop those vans or I won't have any place to put my porcelain poodle collection.
What about democracy, mayor?
Oh, a good point. I won't have any place to put my democracy collection either. Hurry, girls, stop those vans.
Is it just me, or does this all seem a little too familiar? Whee! Bubbles in the lead!
And Bubbles is excited to start another run or another mission. All right, now we gotta locate those white dots on the map, because those are the trucks. We gotta stop them. Use your Powerpuff speed burst to catch up to him quickly. Alright, here's the first Mojo van. Let's take it out. Yeah, just melee the truck. And use your I-beam to work it down a little faster. Alright, took one out. Now we gotta get to the next one. Alright. Yeah, haul ass. You got no time to waste. If they leave town, you lose. So you gotta take them out. Take them out very quickly. Oh, he's coming down the other road. Get him, gotta get him. Here he comes. Alright, spam the I-beam. You can rip apart that van quickly. You can do like half its health. Alright, now we gotta get to the last one. Alright, Bubbles, let's locate that last van. We must stop those evil banana citizen voters from voting Mojo into office. Go, 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 go. Okay, got it. Keep locked onto it. Ah, stupid banana citizens. Spam the I-beam. Close to the town full of hurry. Spam the I-beam. Alright, we took him out. Oh, there's another one. Crap. I thought there was only three of them, but there's apparently four. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Gotta catch that last one before it gets away.
We've elected to give you a weapon, princess.
Spam the I-beam, go, go, go. All right. We stopped Princess and foiled their plans. All right, now we gotta get back to the professor. I think that might be the last objective, I don't know. I think we gotta go up here, take this road, and go up. Yeah, always use that map on the bottom right.
Girls! Girls, I've got it! After careful analysis and the use of my superior deductive reasoning, I've determined that the only criminal mastermind that could be behind this plot is none other than Mojo Jojo!
Gee, really? Wow, Professor, we had no idea! Really? Right, girls?
Where is he, Professor?
Well, by using the helmets to calculate the reception vectors and plotting accurate arcs to the emitter source,
Professor!
It says that Mojo Jojo is in the vicinity of Central Park. Most likely it is Volcano Top Observatory. If you hurry, perhaps you can find him there and foil his plot once and for all.
Alrighty, now our first real boss of this game. We gotta fight Mojo. And what you want to do against him, well, not hide behind the trees like I was doing there. You got to destroy all these satellites he has surrounding his headquarters. And watch out for those laser rings, they will do some good damage. Again, I recommend spacing and using your eye beams to take them out.
Time for some real leader action.
Let's switch to Blossom and take these out. Oh god, watch out for the laser rings. Ah, crap, couldn't get away from that one. But don't worry, there's some meta packs lying around so you can heal your health up. Trying to get to the chemical X jars, there we go. Let's see if we got any other specials we can learn here. Sonic Scream, and Powerpuff Pummel Attack. I'm gonna save that for Mojo. I'm gonna destroy the satellites with the I-beam spam. And just focus on one satellite at a time. Oh, yeah, try not to get close to the laser rings. Not bad. Yeah, try to circle around so the laser rings miss you. I think I can only take like two more hits, so I really gotta be careful here. Try to jet away. Yeah, speed out of the zone of the laser rings. And watch out for Mojo, he'll fire off laser rings too. It's gonna be a laser ring minefield. Alright, oh, another mana pack, let's get that. Yeah, we can't attack Mojo until we take all the satellites out, so make sure you get them all. And we almost got this one down for the count. Alright, save that mana pack, I'll probably need it later when I fight Mojo himself. And let's blast this satellite. Make one more hit. Get out of the way. Dodge the laser rings. Alright, took that satellite out. One more to go, and then we can fight Mojo. Wear this one out a little bit more. Just gonna circle around it, spamming the I-beams. My melee, there we go. Took him out. Now let's go kill Mojo. Let's go get my Powerpuff Pummel attack. We're gonna use Y, okay. Lock on, and press Y. Oh, wait a minute. I think I need all the chemical X jars. I think that's like a three-potion special bar. I thought I saw another chemical X jar around here somewhere. I guess not. Oh, well, guess we got to use our I-beam spam to beat him. Let's go. Where are you, Mojo? Mojoke.
Power pests.
I'm just going to circle Mojo and just keep pounding him. Whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, bad idea. He was racking up some damage there. I'm going to spam the I-beam. Just blast him. This Mojo can go spastic with those laser rings. I'm going to get the last hit on him. Take that, take that. Ha ha, took him out.
Did I at least win the election?
Nope, you lost big time, sucker.
But how could this be? My plans for tax reform and increased spending on education and the arts were brilliant. How could he beat me?
What can we say? You just can't beat a free pickle.
Free pickles? Free pickles? All the people of Townsville want are free pickles!
Alien transmission intercepted.
Free pickles? Free pickles? All the people of Townsville want are free pickles!
By the almighty pickle, who is this great defender of cucumber kind?
I don't know your dillness. He looks like one odd pickle.
Well, at least he's green. Perhaps we have found a closer new world to colonize than our current destination, Jargon. Unleash the pickle pods. Target Townsville.
This is Stanley Whitfield, live outside the new Townsville Pickle Museum, where today our mayor, the mayor, is just about to cut the ribbon on this historic day.
Yay for me! The Townsville Pickle Museum is open!
Pickle Schmickle, I'm gonna go find me some real fun.
What is Mitch Mitchelson doing?
Free pickle.
He's eating the alien pickle!
Looks like Mitch is in a pickle! Or is it a pickle that's in Mitch? Whatever.
Oh dear god. Are we gonna have to fight that? Probably. Alrighty folks, we're on Area 2 Odds and Pods, but I'm gonna cut it off here because we're already almost 40 minutes in after Area 1. So I'm gonna have to cut it off here. We'll save Area 2 for the next part. There's a lot of missions for that one, too. Alrighty, folks, gonna stop it here. Hope you enjoyed Relish Rampage and Elgato Quality Part 1 so far. And stay tuned for Let's Play Powerpuff Girls Relish Rampage for the Nintendo GameCube Part 2, when we will tackle Area 2 and complete it fully. Laters all!